Welcome back to today's news with Esmer's Austin. Here's what we have in the news today. Identified exotic dancer killed in Mandeville. Teenage visitor to Jamaica reported missing and several cops hospitalized for suspected food poisoning. Details coming up right after this break.
Are you tired of browsing all over the latest happenings in Jamaica? Discover it right here on Jamaica News Online TV YouTube channel. Foreigner home and you want to be in touch with the happenings in Jamaica? Guess what? You are in the right place. We bring you reactions to the latest news at 6 a.m., 12 noon, and straight up news at 6 p.m. Ask and you shall receive, guys. So if you are watching this video, like, subscribe, comment, or share. Hit that subscribe button and remember to comment below with your thoughts. Guys, make sure you come back again and again to watch our videos. Remember, 6 a.m., 12 p.m., and 6 p.m. We are always here to give you.
Several police personnel were rushed from the Specialized Operations Division headquarters, formerly the Mobile Reserve, to hospital on Thursday for treatment for suspected food poisoning. The personnel from various police divisions were on a tactical training course at the Kingston location when they consumed food that was provided for them, a police source indicated. Reports are that 11 officers began vomiting and exhibited symptoms of diarrhea. The affected personnel were rushed to a medical hospital where a constable was admitted to the ward due to the severity of his condition. His condition is, however, not considered life-threatening. The other cops were treated and released. Teenage traveler to Jamaica reported missing on Saturday, June 8, 2024 at 12:04 p.m. In St. Anne's Bay, St. Anne, a 14-year-old tourist, has been reported missing. Florida resident Shanoya Nicholson was scheduled to leave the island with her mother on Saturday. Shanoya and her mother arrived in Jamaica on May 30 and were lodging at the Richmond Apartments at Cool Shade, according to police. Her mother last saw her on Wednesday night. According to the security guard, she was observed getting into a white car. He was unable to determine its make, model, or license plate. On Friday, the situation was reported to the police. The identity of the woman who was shot and killed on Saturday morning in Mandeville has been released. Her name was given by family as Desisha Falconer, also known as Drama, who lived in Burnt Savannah, St. Elizabeth. It was said that Falconer was an exotic dancer. According to preliminary accounts, the woman's body was discovered face down at a Main Street fuel station at about 6 a.m., prompting the police to be contacted. A cordon off area was present. According to police theory, the woman and the male were shot and attacked as they approached the service station after leaving a nightclub. The wounded man had upper body bullet wounds. According to police theory, the individual was intended victim of the assault because in 2022, he was also shot during a shooting event in Greenvale. That incident claimed the lives of two guys. Guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment down below.